Brand deal is a partnership between creators and brands, and the easiest way to get the brand deal is... What's up guys, I can bet my entire YouTube channel that you're watching this video on YouTube, and if I am correct, please subscribe. If you are looking to increase your channel's potential, brand deals are a great option because they are constantly looking for influencers, aka YouTubers, TikTokers, Instagram posters, I don't know what you are called, but they are constantly looking for influencers to promote their products and services. And the way to know you are halfway to getting a brand deal is if your audience matches the target audience of the brand and you have a close relationship with your audience. Brand deals want sales, and if your audience respects your opinion, you are more likely to get sales that the brands want to see, and that is especially if you have a large subscriber base and engaged audience. And in case you're wondering, oh, I'm a small channel, however can I get these brand deals? Of course, it doesn't matter if you're a small channel or a big channel. All that matters is, you know, the services you're willing to render and at what price you're willing to render your services. The easiest way to get brand deals are from sponsorship platforms just like Famebit by YouTube. I'll put the link on my description so you can, you know, check it out yourself. And the final tip before you leave, please do not accept all brand deals because it may not suit your audience and they might end up hating you. Research the brands and understand their values, listen to your audience, and look for brands that suit your channel. And thanks for watching. If I helped you out, please do me a favor, hit that subscribe button and, you know, like the video. And yeah, you're free to go. Bye. Give a little bit of loving, just a little bit the real thing.